What's up, everybody? Jason here for Jaspy'sCaseBreaks.com. The 101 Giannis Rodgers Dual Auto Giveaway Mixer. Jaspy's 21-box Wisconsin Multi-Sport Mixer, Random Teams, just sold out. And as you can see here, we're giving away a Giannis Rodgers 101 from Leaf. Recent one, they made a couple of these. Pink sold for a little over $700, $734. This is the purple version. It's a 101. Very nice-looking card. So someone's going to win this at the end of the break. Pretty solid, pretty cool little hit right here. So, again, this is a multi-sport mixer. As you can see, there's 30 total spots. Everybody gets a random team from the NFL, MLB, and the NBA. So, Bucks, Falcons are combo. Jags, Jets are combo. Just remember, no veteran base carmanship. And as you can see from the top here, some basketball boxes, some baseball, and some football boxes all in there. Not pictured in here was the Contenders draft picks boxes and the three 2020 Leaf Metal hobby boxes. So, just to show you guys, I got everything here on the table, all right there, and we'll get that all done here today, guys. So good luck. Let's randomize the customer names and the teams. Remember, only randomize customer names at one time, and then we'll randomize each sport the amount of times of 6 times. So names first. Customers want these in Mosaic, Cello. Actually, these aren't 86s. This was Moss Blaster 24. Sorry, I just want to make sure that this is right so people don't get confused. It's from Blaster 24, not Acello. So these customers here at the end bought one of these right now, just in the video before. So there you go. Good luck, everybody. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Lawrence, Donna Joshua. All right, let's go 6 times now. We'll do baseball first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rays down to the D-backs. Oh. And then we'll go 6 times now on the NFL teams and our Falcons Bucks combo, Jaguars Jets combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Saints down to the 49ers. And 6 times now on NBA teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Nuggets down to the Portland Trail Blazers. Let's actually make this a little tinier. Actually, you know what? I'll keep it 14. Well, no, that's not what I wanted. I didn't want 104. Keep it 14, but let's reduce the size here so you guys can see all three there. So, Lawrence, you got the Rays, Saints, and Nuggets. Jazz, you have the Twins, Bills, 76ers. Josh, you have the Mariners, Packers, Pistons. Adam, with the Chicago White Sox, Colts, Heat. Ashley, with the Padres, Titans, Jazz. Patrick, you have the Orioles, Seahawks, Clippers. Adam, you have the Mets, Raiders, Kings. Aaron with the Cubs, Cowboys, Hawks. Jacob with the Houston Astros, Eagles, and Warriors. Anthony for the Indians, Vikings, Cavs. Scott with the Reds, Falcons, Bucks, Mavericks. Ryan, you have the Giants, Panthers, Bucks, as well as Dodgers, Ravens, T-Wolves. Jacob with the Yankees, Dolphins, Phoenix, Suns. David N. with the Brewers, Chiefs, Spurs. Danny, Yeah, Blue Jays, Broncos, Knicks. Brandon with the Rangers, Giants, Rockets. Asa with the Royals, Redskins, Nets. Brandon, you have the Cardinals, Detroit Lions, Bulls, as well as the Red Sox, Chargers, Raptors. Judd with the Pirates, Rams, Lakers. Kevin M, you have the Marlins, Steelers, and Charlotte Hornets. Patrick, you have the Cardinals, Nationals, Cardinals, Grizzlies. Melanie with the Rockies, Browns, Wizards. Tim with the Braves, Texans, Pelicans. Christopher with the A's, Bengals, Celtics. Adam, last but not least, Phillies, Bears, Thunder. Ryan with the Tigers, Jaguars, Jets, and Pacers. Brandon with the Angels, Patriots, Magic. And Joshua Z with the D-backs, 49ers, Portland, Trailblazers. So I don't know how Joe did it last time, but I'm assuming you can't trade one team or two sport teams for another sport or et cetera, et cetera. So I'm assuming you got to trade NBA with NBA, you got to trade NFL with NFL, et cetera, et cetera, like that. Or if you want to trade your whole lot that you got with another customer's whole lot, I'm sure that's okay too. So I'll give you guys some time. I wonder if I can... I don't want to mess with it. I'll just leave it the way it is, actually. Alright guys, I think I'm going to close the trade window. Control F and find who has what team. Right there. Look, Ryan, nobody wants the Giants, so guess what? I guarantee you there's going to be a ton of Giants hits come out. That's usually the way it works out. If someone really tries to trade that, just that one team, and no one's like, sorry, don't want them. That's what's going to happen. All right, let's just start with some baseball. I feel like that has the most boxes. All right, we got Dre Jameson, and we'll go by the checklist there as well. Just to skip through them there. Ethan Small. Aaron Shump. And then at 25, Matthew Allen. Rookie signatures. We got Alejandro Kirk. Oh, forgot one here. And it's a printing play, 1/1. And it is Bobby Witt Jr. How about that? Who has the Kansas City Royals? Asa with the Royals. Nice little printing play, 1/1. Bobby Witt Jr. Nice autograph, too. Very nice. Where's my post-it notes at? Oh, guess I have to wait on the post-it notes. Alright, there you go. I know. Nopes. Someone took them. Like, I have to hide my knife here all the time, guys. Like, legit. Because, like, if I leave it out here, someone knows that there's going to be a knife, like, laying out here that they're just going to grab it and then they never put it back. Legit. When boxes come in, inventory, whenever anything comes in, they need a knife, I always leave mine out here. But that's, I guess that's my problem. I shouldn't leave it out here. Smith. Trent Grisham. Ooh, did we get a hot box? I think we got a hot box. Or something, because it's just too much color so far. Walker Buehler. Lowe. Albert Alzole to 125. Edgar Garcia to 75. You got Kyle Lewis and Gavin Lux. Phillies. Adam with that one. Gabby Garcia. Soler to 100. Mr. Posey. Ahmed. 25. Mendick. And Willie Castro for Detroit. Ryan with that one to 25. Shackleton. And to 50, Brian Anderson from Miami, little snakeskin. Willie Adams. Alright, let's go to the next one. Tops update, 2019. What am I watching, Ryan? The Office. Oh, it's just a bunch of commercials. more penny sleeves. Excuse me. All right, good luck, guys. Keyston. Victor Robles. $150 stamp. Case then. Alonzo. Trout. Fernando Tatis. Pete Alonso. Koufax. Tatis. And I'm glad I'm a girl, Junior. Cool. eBay, pretty much. I mean, You can also look at sales like on Facebook and other places, but eBay is really the market, man. 130point.com also gives you the sales of what the best offer was accepted at, too, so you can always use that website. But eBay, I mean, everybody's always going to refer to eBay no matter what. An amazing website that someone created. I have no idea who created it, but 130point.com, so the way you spelled it out, just put .com. Basically, it's just you type in what you would type in the search for eBay, but it also shows you the best offer it was accepted at. Or sorry, it's 130pt.com, I think it is. But yeah, it's just... sometimes it doesn't give you the best offer was accepted at on eBay, so you kind of have to figure that out on your own. I think you used to use Watch Count before, but this one just so much simpler. Legit just gives you the best offer was accepted at and when it was. There is it there, J-Dog. Then you just click on the first tab on the top that says search eBay sales. Type in like you would look up something on eBay, and that's it, pretty much. Alright, let's go with Optic.
Still?
Maybe 6:30, but you can start 15 minutes before me. Alrighty, guys, next box. Giancarlo Coral Stan. Did you guys see that he actually hit Michiro Tanaka in the head the other day? In practice? Crazy. Bobby Richardson to 35. I have to look that one up. That looks like Yankee colors, but double check that. Chavez. Kobe Allard. Ooh, did we got a hot box for autographs? Atlanta with that one. Yeah, that was good. Yeah, I know, that was a good thing. He was responsive, but yeah, dude, I heard that pass. Just like hit him so hard right in the head, too. I was like, holy shnikes. And I mean, Giancarlo Stanton can hit the ball, right? Hopefully he's doing much better now and not out for too long. But that was always my fear of being like a pitcher. It's like, man, dude, these guys can legit just hit you right back. Gonsalves. Minnesota. Dennis Santana for the Dodgers. Los Diego. Yeah, we have an autograph hot box. And David Fletcher for the Angels. Chris Paddock. Go some elites. So I'm just gonna get each sport done. After this, I think we'll move to football. Football should be pretty quick, and then we'll end off with basketball. So I'll leave the Bowman boxes to be the last two boxes we do. But yeah, guys, this mix is actually gonna take me a little longer than I thought. Probably be done closer to like 6:30, guys. Just because I forget there is a lot of heavy-based products in this mixer. But again, it is early. And those Bowman Sapphire breaks should not take more than 15-20 minutes, as they're just 5 boxes and I think 40 cards in each box, so we should be good. We'll knock those 3 back-to-back-to-back and don't really have to worry about too many randomizers, which is good. So yeah, after this, I'm going to go through orders, take my lunch break really quick, about 15-20 minutes, and then we'll just knock out the UEFA, or after UEFA, we'll knock out that Sapphire, and then anything else that fills. Spectre, I think, filled too. So, hopefully more Sapphire tonight. CC to 49. Carlos Sanchez. Chicago White Sox. Relic here of the Bum, Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. Chris Bryant, rookie, Pedro Alvarez, Pittsburgh. Dallas Keuchel. Houston Astros. And Ricky Henderson for the Dodgers, Elite Series Bat Relic. Shin Ho Cho for the Texas Rangers. Alright, let's go with some Bowman's best boxes. All right, good luck, guys. Got Jeter Downs to 99 for the Cincinnati Reds. Anthony Rizzo to 250. Reese Hoskins. And we got Trevor Rodgers for the Marlins. Chris Bryant. Josh Donaldson to 150. We got Raniel Raldes, Boston Red Sox. Paul Goldschmidt. I don't know, Tommy here, Reese Hoskins. And Eloy Ramos for the Giants. Jeter. There you go. All right, next one. 2018 bonus best. Chase this man right here. All right, good luck, guys. Stefan Florial. We got Ryan Weathers, purple. And we got Tristan Casas. This is the first auto here. Little Shohei Ohtani rookie. Devers rookie. We got Andujar rookie. Soto rookie, Hoskins, and Amed Rosario for the Mets to 99. There you go, New York Mets, that one. Josh Stowers. Fowler, Reese Hoskins. Trout. And Brady Singer for the Royals. Last two baseball boxes here, guys. Bowman Hobby and Bowman Jumbo. No. Dominguez. Mountcastle Atomic. Dominguez Base. Chrome. And Dylan. Little speckle. Milwaukee Brewers. Who has Milwaukee? David does, I think. Montero. Alright, last baseball box, guys. Alright, good luck, guys. Dominguez inserts. Little aqua shimmer. 125. All right, we got Lizardo, which is a rookie for the Oakland Athletics. Blue. Oakland looks like it's going to go to Christopher. That's the first one here out of the box. So we have two more autos, guys. Eric Rivera to $4.99. And, ooh, nice Andrew Vaughn for the White Sox. Adam, cover him with that one. Stephon Florio. Rutledge to 50 gold Nationals. Alright, cool. Let's go on to football, guys. Alright, her. Alright, so again, this will go by the checklist for Leaf Metal Draft on Group Break Checklist. More familiar now with more of the rookies, but like I said, we'll go by that checklist as well. All right, first one is Michael Pittman Jr. Little 2 out of 7. There you go. I believe I drafted by the Colts, if I remember correctly. We got C.D. Lamb. Very nice. State Pride 37 out of 40 for the Cowboys. We got a printing plate. Little 1 of 1. Of Clavon Chisholm. We got a Patrick Taylor Jr. auto to 15. And the last one here is a Jerry Jeudy. Nice scoring Kings, and that is 13 out of 15. And I always get him confused with the other one. Jerry Jeudy is the one that got drafted by the Raiders? Or am I thinking of the other guy? No, this is the Denver Broncos receiver. That's right. There you go. Nice box. Next one. All right, we got Julian Aguara, number 35. We got a J.K. Dobbins to 40. We got Cameron Dantzler, or Dratzler, to 35. We got a Cam Akers running back there. That's for the Rams out of 20. And the fifth auto is a 3 out of 7 Tua Tagovailoa. Very nice. Miami Dolphins with this one. Is that Jacob, right? Yeah, Jacob. Had the Yankees, Dolphins, and Phoenix Suns. There you go. Nice. Here's this one as well. We got Juwan Johnson. We got CJ Henderson. 6 out of 7, Tenacious D. We got Van Jefferson to 50. We got a Raekwon Davis, orange 2 out of 7. And the last one here is a quarterback as well, Jake Fromm, 5 out of 20. There you go. Not a bad 3 boxes right there. Alright, now let's go to the 3 Contenders Draft Picks boxes. And again, from this, only thing that ships, guys, is the numbered cards and the autos. Everything else will not be shipping. Devin Duvernay. I guess no really reason to go through. I mean, if I see a Burrow insert something like that, I guess I'll ship that or top 3 players, but as it says in that description, technically not supposed to ship anything else. Patrick Taylor Jr. But everything will be donated as well. Kyle Duggar. We got Dominic Wood Anderson. Tennessee Vols. Kenneth Murray, stud linebacker, like this guy. Charger with that one. Chargers. Brandon with that one. Last one here out of the first box. Steven Montes. Next box. We got Hunter Bryant. Grant Delpit. I think he's a Brown. Eric Brown. Javon Lee. Colin Johnson. And Scotty Phillips. All right, last box here, guys. Brian Lewerke, that's out of 15. Nice, KJ Hamler, and it's a bowl ticket, 1 out of 25. Little jersey number. 1 out of 25. Very nice. Really want him to be an Eagle, but gonna kill it with the Denver Broncos, though. And who has Denver? Danny. Anthony McFarlane Jr. Very nice. Ooh, this box is loaded. He's a Steeler as well. This one's out of 10. John Hightower. He's an Eagle. Out of 99. Gabriel Davis. And Ross Blacklock. Nice. A bunch of these aren't numbered in this box. Very nice. Alrighty, guys, so I'll leave those to be last right here. Let's go first with the Donner. So we're just down to basketball left, guys. Alrighty, guys, good luck. Brooke Lopez. And we got Chris Copeland. Nice, Joel Embiid. Scoring Kings press booth. Thank you. Blake Griffin. We got Oscar Robertson. $10.99. Tim Duncan. Sorry. For steel. Aaron Gordon. Nice one of the rookies. And then we got Alex Kirk for the Cavs. Alrighty, guys. Five more boxes left. After this mosaic cello, each box shouldn't take more than 2 minutes, if anything. 2-3 minutes. Really excited for that envelope select. I've never seen that. How's it going, man? I know, man. Another Monday. Well, good thing is that after today, I only have 3 more days of breaking. I actually like working on Sundays now. I just feel like the week just goes by quicker starting on a Sunday. Well, people are like, oh man, it's Monday. I'm like, yeah, well, kind of like my Tuesday already. Jason Tatum green. Nice, look at that. Zion Williamson. Who has the Pelicans in this one? Tim Tyler. RJ. John Morant. On RJ Barrett in this box. DeAndre Hunter, silver NBA debut. Kendrick Nunn, DJ Augustine. That's silver. Nice, and a Ja green. Great cello box, man. That's all. Terrence Mann, or Terrence Davis, sorry. RJ NBA debut, pink. And a Zion NBA debut, pink. Man, what a great box. Rui as well. And Jackson Hayes, very nice. Not a bad box at all. It just depends, Rick. The thing with the NBA hangers is that there's exclusive colors in that one, just like blasters, but... It depends which hanger you're talking about. Like, I kind of like prism hangers, because you get that exclusive orange cracked ice. But, you know, it just depends on what product hanger it is. Not a bad hanger. Check this out, guys. I mean, not a bad box. Zion, debut, Rui, RJ, silver, Ja base, RJ green, Tatum green, Ja, Zion right there. Very nice. Alrighty guys, good luck. Last four boxes, and then we'll give away the dual auto. De'Aaron Fox, rookie. White, Anthony, Isaac, Whiteside. OG, Harden, Bam Adebayo. Malik Monk, Parker, Griffin. Alright, what is this? Two exclusive cards, number to 8, select, envelope. Let's give it a shot. This is crazy. Kevin Porter Jr. and Russell Westbrook. 2 out of 8 and 2 out of 8. So Houston Rockets. Brandon and Cleveland. Looks like Anthony V. Dewey. I don't remember if that's the right one. All right, optic choice and mosaic choice. Last two boxes. We got Karl-Anthony Towns, Kelly Olynyk to 88. We got Jordan Poole. There you go, autograph there for the Golden State Warriors. Derek Favors. Green and red. PJ Washington Jr. and a Quindary Weatherspoon. Alright, and the last one here, mosaic choice. I did a handful of these boxes, I think like 8 of them on personal box Jaspy's website, jaspys.com, and it was pretty fun. Pretty cool. Brook Lopez, we got Taco, and we have a redemption. Talon Horton Tucker. Lakers. Ooh, they have a nice one. Oh, actually, I thought that was Luka for a second, but that's a nice one. These gold ones are really, really nice. Look at that. That's Dwight Powell, though, for the Mavericks. And those are numbered to 8. 3 out of 8. Scott with the Dallas Mavericks. We got Ignas Brazdeikis and PJ Washington Jr. for Charlotte. Very nice. All right, and the last hit of the break, guys. Good luck. Let's see who it is. Who could it be? Rookie autographs, mosaic choice, fusion red. Card number 7. Could it be who I think it is? Could it be? Tyler Hero. Very nice. Miami Heat. Adam. There you go, man. And there you go, guys. That was the break. This was the 21-box Wisconsin Multisport Mixer. Random teams. A lot of different hits out here for all sports. Let's give away this, though, guys. Little 101 Giannis Rodgers dual autograph. Good luck, everybody. And again, here is the dice roller. Here are the customer names that are part of the break right here itself. Boom. Actually, let's do this one because we can do that. That's fine. Let's roll it. And we got a 6 and a 3 9 times original list is what I meant to say. 1 9 times. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 and 9. 9 times. 6 and a 3. Patrick H. after 9 times. Congratulations. There you go. You just got that Giannis and Rodgers dual autograph. We'll be sending that out to you. Appreciate it, guys. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.